In this video, I'm gonna be walking through how to create webmail in cPanel and how to set up webmail in cPanel. Follow this step-by-step guide to create a brand new webmail. First of all, log into your cPanel and scroll down. Under email section, you will find email accounts. So click on that. And here you will get the list of all available webmails. To create a brand new webmail, click on create. And now you have to select here your domain. Now enter here your webmail username. So my one will be info@how2oneminute25.com. Now create a strong password for your webmail. Then all you have to do is just click on create. And as you can see, my webmail has been successfully created. Once it's created, you can check your webmail emails by clicking on check email. Once you are in this page, click on open. And then from here, you'll be able to see your webmail inbox, drafts, sends, spam. And to manage your webmail, click on manage. And from here, you'll be able to change your webmail password. You'll be able to delete your webmail account. And go back from here. If you want to configure your webmail to Gmail, then click on connect devices. And from here, you'll be able to do that. So that's how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How To 1 Minute. See you in the next video.